Hi, creatives. Hello. Aloha. So, let's talk about true love. Considering I've been dwelling over the topic for most of my life, and last over 15 years working through all the barriers that was stopping me finding the true love within myself, for myself and others, which in sense it is unconditionally loving ourselves and others. Here I will have some company. Aren't they gorgeous? There they are. And there are some kids behind. Anyhow, what for you true love it is? We all ask those questions. Some and many actually believe that there is no true love. What's true love? Well, true love for me personally, it is loving with all of who I am, all of my parts and all of my experiences unconditionally, being love itself, being love and light itself. That's the only truth it is, which is, we call it love. You can name it whatever. I choose word love to describe also many different feelings, including the painful feelings, loving the pain, how to love the pain. Why we would love the pain? Because the pain took us and show us what true love it is. The pain we experience is out of love to guide us reaching our ultimate highest love for self and others. So, finally, I can state I am that I am. I am true love, and so you are. We are all real true love. When we was born as an infant, we was pure love. That's true love for me. So, by the way, Loveritas, for those of you who are curious to know where it comes from, as I'm being asked every time I introduce myself, oh wow, well, where is this coming from? Well, it came from the Creator itself in one of my channeled messages when I was asking why I live, why I am here, why I am experiencing whatever, what's my ultimate purpose, what I would die for, what I would never give up on, what is one thing that I can give all of my life for. And it came to me, truth and love. And it came in old Latin as veritas. Veritas is truth in old Latin. And love came to me in English. So that's from Lo Veritas. Before even I knew why I've been given this name, I've been given so many signs all through my life that the only truth we all experience in one or the other way, consciously or unconsciously, is that what connects us all, which is love, light itself. Yeah, well, leave it to that. Leave it to that, and I hope this is food for your thought, or just opening up my heart to you and everyone who ever listened. Let's dive deep. Let's serve that wave of being completely and truly, unconditionally loving to ourselves and everyone else. Much true love, unconditional love from Love Editors.